oldest. I ain't changed, I stay the same and maintain it. Safe to say the kid getting older. Forever gang, I'm never switching over. Made a lane and niggas can't get over. I can't mess with rapper, baby Bobby. Rather get the pack and keep the open. Big dripper, stand up in the ocean. Everybody trapping, we get open. He ain't focused, yeah, but he ain't got motion. Made a half a ticket, not promotion. Shout out switching, sweet and keep me rolling. But if we get the op, we got us open. Around with Drake, like we OVO. I got some rats and I want some. Still got them cats in the hood, call it give and go. Keep a nigga, man, bitch, in a figure four. Let me fuck when I want, I just come and go. Man, these rats get too deep for these skin and clothes. I might put me in him and some bitch and bow. Ain't no way these niggas like me. I'm on the limo and didn't even know how to move them motherfuckers though. On my birthday, I just wanna look the door. Got it, but don't feel me here. Just follow behind in the years. Anyway, I feel like a tourist. I'm the one from the bottom, who sold out my partner. You can't put on that trip, he ain't one of us. How you riding the Benz in a Tonka truck? How you got everybody lit, piping up? Oh, she bad with no swag, I don't pipe her up. They might lose my last, I know I got up. Count the money up, feel like I'm typing some. I'm the type to get active and never run. Hit the rules, my niggas ain't scared of nothing. Ain't no rules, you got rats, you can get it done. On a light day, I keep me 100 bucks. Picking hit after he call me Barry Bun. For the Christmas, I bought everybody guns. Lost and covers and infants for everyone. The roof on the collar up for the sun. I broke up, see it's up by 5,000 months. Got this bitch off the collar, she suckin' and swallow. I stick it and she feel it in a gut. Nigga, I'm rock on my collar, we stackin' up wallow. And call on, try get it mega book. See them drippin' little nigga, best watch your step. This top shelf, got 40 designer belt. OPM, look at like the new BMW. They gon' jump, got phones in my right or left. And you talk of the client, I'm keyin' up. Just put lost in they pocket, get out of there. They gon' have a hard time findin' what to wear. Treat it all like a tire, I keep a spell. On the stuff because I'm warring. Check the checks, I'm countin' more.
My nigga call you, that's why I ball when I score you. We was in Miami, time I saw you, I was in a Phantom when I pulled up on you. It was late nights in the fucking on you good. And you keep it hood till you really understand. Oh, ass so fat, so she get it from her mama. With the money, she ain't fucking with no. Fucking with your friend, yeah, yeah, you was wildin'.
Oh my god, my lashes look good.
I'm gonna kill you. Right here, y'all. So my hair is done now. I'm gonna go ahead and lotion my whole body and do all that because I was getting like I was doing my hair for it. But yeah, y'all, so today is August 1st, new month, new blessings. Y'all know, new month, new blessings for real. So I hope this month goes by good. No negativity, just positive vibes only for real. And yeah, I'm really excited. I don't know, I'm really excited for this month or whatever. I shaved my legs and everything, so I'm feeling real good. Like, I'm feeling brand new. But y'all know y'all gotta lotion your legs, lotion your whole body so you can be soft. You feel me? Like, yeah. But yeah, I'm about to just go ahead and just lotion like my arms, my legs, and all that, my stomach. And then I'm going to be back with y'all soon. Let me do this real quick. But this is the lotion I'm using. I'm using the Jasmine Peach, which smells so good. And it's like it lasts on my skin. Like, I will smell like this the whole day, y'all. Like, trust me. But yeah, Jasmine Peach. So go get you some. Alright, y'all, so I lotion my whole body and I'm gonna be smelling like 40 today. It's giving pink, girl. It's giving, yeah, I don't know what it's giving, but I'm gonna be smelling like 40. This, I like it, I'm not gonna lie. I love this scent, so yeah. I'm not gonna drag it because I don't know what I'm gonna wear yet. I'm just wearing some calm shit since I'm really not, you know. But today is National Girlfriend's Day, so yeah. But I want to see what he got me, like, you know. I appreciate anything. I'm like, I don't really, you know, I'm not really like that type of person. So yeah, but today is National Girlfriend's Day. So happy National Girlfriend Day to all the little ladies. Even if you're single, happy National Girlfriend Day to you. Kisses to all of y'all. And yeah, I'm excited. Like, mine was late. It's like, it's late. I haven't seen the whole day today. So we gonna see. Cause he said he gonna come. He said don't go nowhere. Because I'ma pull up. I'm like, got back. So I'm just waiting on him. I am getting ready, you know. I'm getting ready, getting cute, because I haven't really felt cute in a while. Since my little ponytail. I love my little side part ponytail. I really loved it, but you know, it was time to go. So now I'm straightening my hair. Well, now I'm straightening my hair and shit. So yeah. But yeah, y'all, so. Oh, and I want to show y'all, because I do have a package there to open, which my boyfriend actually was the one that ordered me stuff from Shein. So he I told him to, he was like, oh, get what you want from Shein. I'm like, I bet. So I put, like, I didn't really drag it, because you know, I'm like, I said, I'm not that person, like, just no. So, and plus I always buy my own stuff. Like, I'm don't depend, this goes to every woman out there, do not depend on no men, no boy. Don't depend on no boys. Don't depend on no man. Don't depend on nothing. Just, you got yourself. Like, depend on yourself. Don't depend on nobody. So that's me. Like, I'm, and my mom always raised me like that. Like, to not depend on no nigga, you know? Yeah, so my mom always says, don't depend on no nigga. They can help you. Yeah, of course, you know? They help you little, you know, little shit. They help with you. They help you in way, blah, 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 blah. But don't depend on nobody. So, yeah, I'm that type of girl. I don't depend on nobody. I get my own shit. If I want something, I'm gonna get it myself, because I want it. You know what I'm saying? But he did get me something from Shein. So I got the package today. It's there. And I'm gonna show y'all what he got me. And then I'm gonna show you guys what he got me for National Girlfriend's Day when he come. So yeah. Thank you to my man. I love you. If you're watching this, I love you. You know this. But yeah, I wanna show y'all what he got me. I already know what it is, because I was the one that put this in the cart, so he ordered it. So I already know what this is.
What's that?
So yeah, no, it's okay, thank you. You mad hype? Is that hot? Is that hot? But yeah, I'm about to unbox it, unbox what he got, and show you guys. And I'm gonna just unbox it with like this top on, because to be honest, I'm not about to change, because y'all need have. Okay, let me just go ahead and unbox. So. I don't want to show y'all that side of the room, because it's like, it's not done. But I'm going to sit down in my chair. All right, y'all. So, I'm going to be showing y'all. Oh, yeah. In my wall little thingy, the other half of the wall, it is coming tomorrow. I'm so happy, finally, because Amazon should not be taking this long to be shipping my stuff. Like, I thought Amazon come fast, and it didn't come fast. Maybe because it's a wallpaper. I don't know. But it didn't come fast this time. Like, what's up? But it's coming tomorrow, finally. It took like a week or something. I don't know. But at least it's coming tomorrow, y'all. So I'm gonna finally finish my wall, because that's what I want to just finish. I just want to finish my wall, bro. Get over that. Like, for real. Like, I'm just happy. I just want my room to be done, bro. Anyways, so I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I got, like, you're gonna see. I'm gonna show y'all. It should never be this hard, bro. I'm not weak. My hands are slippery because I put lotion on that. But yeah, we're going to see. Ooh. I got phone cases. And I got two crop tops. So Let me open the crop top first. So Bianni is wearing purple today, and she straightened her hair, and she wanted me to wear purple because I had ordered a purple crop top. I don't have a purple crop top, so that's why I want to like get different colors though, not always the same color. I hope y'all can see me. It's not too dark. If it's too dark, I'm sorry. But yeah, so this is the purple crop top that I got. Real cute. And then I got a green one because I don't own nothing green, to be honest. I don't think so. I don't think I own like green crop tops or anything like that. So I got this nice little green color crop, this little crop top, real cute. Like, I just like to wear different colors, not all the same colors all the time. Like, I'm tired of wearing black and the same color. So those are the only two crop tops that I got. And then to go with those two crop tops, I got four cases. Because the case that I got on my phone, which is, I'm gonna show y'all, everybody in the Monday got it now. Like, I'm like, damn, I have the same case. And I don't, like, it's not that, oh, don't get it because I got it. No, it's never like that. It's just that once I see somebody that have something I have, I don't even want it no more. Like, it's like, whatever. Like, it's like, damn, they got it. So it's like, it's whatever. Now, I'm not saying, oh, I'm mad cocky, mad bougie. Oh, I don't want nobody having the same stuff. Because obviously it's in the internet for everybody to buy or whoever to buy it. But I just don't like when I see somebody that have something I got. I'm like, damn, like, it's whatever now. It's like, I don't want it no more, that type of shit. Like, I'm just like that, I don't know. So, but yeah, since everybody got the case, I'm like, let me just get me some cases or whatever. So I got this purple one, real cute. I got this purple case to go in my crop top. And I got this green one to go in my crop top. Even though it's not the same green, it's not giving the same green for real. But I don't really care. If it's green, it's green. That's it. But it's a little nice little green color. Real cute. I got this green one. Next, I got this blue, this little dark blue one that I wanted. I got a dark blue case. And then I got a brown case. Yeah, I know. I really need a new pink case though, because my pink one broke, but I still be wearing it. So yeah, I got this little brown. I like the material, not gonna lie. Okay. Yeah, I got this little brown case. So those are the four cases that I got. And then I got these two little crop tops or whatever. So yeah, that's what my boyfriend had ordered me. So I don't know. If I wear the purple crop top, yeah, I'm gonna wear the purple cape. But I don't think I'm gonna wear that today because I'm not really going out nowhere. And it's like, I could wear that to go out when I'm going out somewhere, you know? It's mad late anyways. It's like, it's literally 8:40 right now. So, but yeah. Finally, so that's what I got. Thank you to my man, for real. Thank you to my man. I love him. I love him. But yeah, yo, so I'm just waiting on my boyfriend now. So I'll be back with you guys maybe when he's on his way or when he's here or something. I might put some comp shit on for right now. I don't know. Let's see what I'm gonna wear. Cause Bianni want me to match her, but it's like no point because it's like I'm gonna just waste the whole crop top for no reason. So yeah. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. But this was the case that I was talking about that everybody's starting to get now. So it's like, I don't even like, you know. It's cute. Like, I mean, it's cute. But it's like, everybody got it now. Like, what? I think my camera kind of did. Yeah.
But yeah, since everybody got it, I was like, oh, whatever. So I don't really want it. I'm gonna like probably wear it here and there, but yeah. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna stay actually with my sports bra because I'm gonna just wear my Adidas sweatpants with it. So still look cute because I have an Adidas sports bra and I got on my Adidas sweatpants. So it's still giving. So because I'm not really going nowhere, I'm not really doing this. So whatever. But yeah, y'all. So yeah, I'm just waiting here. And my boyfriend's on his way. So I'm nervous, but I'm excited. Like, I just want to see what he got me. Like, you know? Yeah, so I'm going to talk to y'all when he's here or something. When we fuck, fucking you like it's my last time. Hey, y'all. Look what I got. Flowers. Period. Alright, so I'm gonna show you what I got. I got something from Sephora. And flowers. So cute. I think these are my favorites, right? Trust me. Look at my pretty flowers. Can you get the water, please?
No, I'm good.
And let me show y'all what. I'm gonna show y'all what scent is it. Yup.
You really got like all of them. You only the rest one right now.
I mean, let me look how cute the bottle is. Mad shiny, bro. I could see myself through it. Oh, look what happened to me. Never mind, come on. Come smell it.
I really
want it.
What? I really smell it.
You just said that you want to smell it. Baby came up my phone. Mm-hmm.
I'll record you.
Look how cute. What? No. Look how cute, y'all. It smells so good. And it's the collection. So. I'm about to water my flowers.
Oh, and I got my note.
So, yeah. Thank you to my bae. What's up? All right, I got my water. I got this too. The first flower that I'm gonna put in. Next one. The other, these are like the best. I think these are my favorite ones. I like both, but like, look how cute. This one is like a pinkish. This one right here, like, oh my God. All right, y'all, so look at both my flowers. They got so much, like, hold on, because they got like so much leaves. so much like these. But they're so cute. Like, they're so cute. Advice studies are my flowers. This one, this little colorful one, really, really cute. And then this one, these are roses. But look at this color. So cute. They're so cute. I'm gonna turn my camera on so y'all can see, like, better. Y'all, and, like, the wall, it just makes it look so much better, bro. And then he got me this. So cute. I wanted 68. He got 68. So, look at the flowers. Look how cute. So cute, bro. They're so cute. And then these are the colorful ones. But yeah, those are my flowers. I've been so excited. Like, I'm in love, bro. Thank you so many for real. But these are so cute. Like, I'm in love how everything looks. Especially with my wall. Like, my flowers just, it's just way cute. Like, it's just so much cuter. And I'm gonna put that away because I don't like them. But yes, I'm in love, y'all. Hey y'all, so I'm doing my little cousin's hair. You wanna say your name?
Arlen.
How old are you?
I'm 9.
Period. She got nice little curly hair. Don't play with her, for real. And I gotta detangle it, so. Yeah, we gonna detangle it. She got long hair, y'all.
I got 4th grade.
You want 4th grade?
I'm scared.
You scared?
Yeah. What was 4th grade for you like?
That was a long time ago, girl. I don't remember. I don't remember. That was so long ago. Yeah. Look at her hair, y'all. Real long and curly. Turn around. Period. Don't play with my girl. Hey, y'all. So, I'm ready. I got this.
Say cheese.
Ain't no way. I'm ready, y'all. I got on my Skims. Little cute purse. And this jean jacket. Real cute. So, yeah. We out. I'm going to just vlog today. And I got no stories on my phone, but I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but stay tuned. Like, subscribe, and yeah.
We about to get on this big ass shit right here.
Oh hell no, look at this.
Oh yeah, we 30.
Y'all mad actions, y'all mad
actions.
They all got in one.
Yo, they bad actions.
I said I had my phone, you know? All right, so we got off the ride. It was dirty. It was cool.
No, it was bad, boy. And this nigga picked up some. Girls, look at this girls' room, y'all. Everybody getting ready, bro.
You okay?
A little sleepover mess. Hey, y'all.
She'll like it when she's older.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, so everybody getting ready now?
Yep, Alina right there. She getting ready. Sophia getting ready.
She curling her hair. Look how cute her curls look. Like, don't play with her. And I curled my hair.
Just came here to end this video or whatever. Yeah, I just came here to end the video. Like, comment, subscribe, turn notifications so you wonder if I'm uploading a YouTube video. And stay tuned for more content. Yeah, I love y'all so much, and I'm out of here. Bye, y'all.